Everybody tells you reading stories will put kids to sleep, but it never works. It didn't in my house. The cats nestle close to their kittens. The lambs have laid down with the sheep. You're cozy and warm in your bed, my dear. Go the fuck to sleep. The windows are dark in the town, child. The whales huddle down in the deep. I'll read you one very last book if you swear you'll go the fuck to sleep.
Go the fuck to sleep.
For real, shut the fuck up and sleep.
Go the fuck to sleep.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
The eagles who soar through the sky are at rest, and the creatures who crawl, run, and creep. I know you're not thirsty, that's bullshit. Lie the fuck down, my darling, and sleep. The cubs and the lions are snoring, wrapped in a big, snuggly heap.
How come you can do all this other great shit, but you can't lie the fuck down and sleep?
Can't lie the fuck down and go the fuck to sleep.
I got two words for you, kid.
Go the fuck to sleep.
Fucking sleep. Close your eyes, cut the crap, sleep. Stop fucking with me. Close your eyes, cut the crap, the crap. You're not gonna sleep.
Close to their kittens. The lambs have laid down with the sheep. You're cozy and warm in your bed, my dear.